And welcome back to my get-together video, where Lucinda Wader is checking it all out. And I know last time it was a little bit silly, actually, when since I watched the video afterwards, and I said, oh, there's so much fog here, and it's a lot of fog, and fog. And no, there was no fog. Silly me. I did change some parts of the game. How the game will turn out while you play. With the how big screen and you know all that stuff, and I was lower a lot of these kind of things, and because I was lower everything, they didn't show the background, like you can see here. It didn't show, of course, and so I put it back to high again, and. I will continue to play with the high, and then if there will be any problems, I will not change everything like I did last time. I will change one part at a time. So it might be easier also to find out where Lucinda lives. And she didn't find her way home. Last time, or actually I didn't find her way home, and yes, I put that there. She's not going to have it there, of course. She's not going to have it at all. I was very interested to have a look at it, and it made me a little bit disappointed, and it was the only fire in the middle because of how it looks. You hope that, you know, it's fire from this end to that end. But it wasn't. And that made me actually a little bit sad, because I liked this. Using the middle like that was a bit silly. But I might use this in another game. Or later on in this one. And then I got told... that I can use this here to get all the pack, all the things from the get together pack. As I forgot that I could, I have only used it once before, so I forgot that. So then it's much easier to see what's new and what's not, since I don't. I haven't not used everything yet, because I hardly play the game. So I will go through that another time, because now I want to have a look more at the Windenburg. So let's see here what Lucinda needs to do. Does she need to join a club? I'm not used to that one there, so maybe she should actually join a club. Oh yeah, you look happy for that, don't you? Should we see if we can find a club for you? And now I must say that I don't know all these club names in English, so it might be wrong how I try to translate them for you or things like that, but you know what I'm talking about, since if you already got the game, you know these symbols here. And I guess this is for book readers. Avant Guardians or something like that. DJ Master. Are you a DJ Master? Yeah. Go to the gym. Or good at chess or something like that. So let's see. We are proud knights, and we don't have a master, but we have sworn to walk around in our beautiful garden by our own castle. That sounds a little bit like her. Paragonerna, it says in Swedish. In English, I don't know at all, because I don't even know what it means in Sweden. In Swedish. You need hard work and perfection. It's not easy. Party house. Oh, yeah, party's nice. The VIP club. Okay. To drink and watch the football. The top part or whatever. We are not snobs. We only like nicer things in life. So long as it's about food. Gnomes. The nature. No. Lucinda. The wild ones. Do you want some friends and be popular? The first rule for these ones are not to talk to... Eh? I don't understand that one. Okay. Adventures. About pirate ships. Spaceships. Oh, she's not qualified for that one. Let's see. If I think about how she actually is, this one would be that she's a proud knight and do not serve any master. And has sworn to walk around in their beautiful garden by their own castle. Let's join them. Let's see what happens here now. Well, there are some other people here. Shax, Wolfgang, and Yuki. So what is this? Oh, I can make be with them. Or is it okay, is it that Lucinda starts her club and she can make these two join it? Okay. Okay, I thought I was putting him in the club. Okay. Pick two sims. Okay. Eva Capricciosa. Okay. A pizza. In Sweden, we call a pizza for Capricciosa. Maybe you do somewhere else too. I'm not sure. Bob Pancakes. Maybe she should pick one that might could be a future husband to her. He looks interesting. Marcus Flex. And then it maybe should be a woman. Let's take Capricciosa. Oh, there was him actually. She was a little bit interested of... I wanted her to be interested of. But they are red. We take her. One we met before and one we haven't. Can I pick another one? Nope. I couldn't. Okay, there is a for only two. Okay. So that's that. Okay. Ah, now I understand. Ah. Okay. So now we are six in that club. What's this? Oh, walk around in the... oh, I know the name. Just now I... Ah, I forgot it. And play chess. Okay. So that's what we need to do, I guess, to get points or something. Okay, I can be in other clubs. Club information. Okay. There's nothing new here. You can buy some things here, so that's good for the club, but I think I need... Do I need some points first, or... I got 100. Okay. That's a... okay, this is to make your club scary, like other ones are scared for you. Okay. And how we... what is that? Ah. Say hi to each other. Oh gosh, my English. Okay. This is how big you can get. Okay. Ooh. And let's see. Okay. This is about how to be with each other. You know what? To like each other, whatever. I'm not sure. And this is how to get better on stuff. So this is what it looks like. We got this, that the logic is good. Oh, do they get homework? Okay. Am I supposed to pick one or not? Oh, there is angry clubs. That's a good one. For Lucinda. You haven't seen her anger yet, but I have. Oh, I don't understand all these things. And there is what they maybe should wear when they are together, like. Okay. What should we do first? What can be good first? That is how they regard each other. Say hi to each other. What should we do? I think this one is a good one. And I buy it. Oh. Okay. Oh. We do that. So. Oh, did that mean we had that? Oh, I don't understand yet everything. This is what I have. This okay. All these yellow ones is what I got already. Okay. And that. Oh, I can't do anything more now anyway because we already spent them. That's that. And we are supposed to meet at the Vorngast Goods, Goodset, I mean, sorry. But in English, I don't know what it means, but it means it's the, where the rich person lives in a big house. Okay. Should we... What's this? Okay, that was that. And let's see if we can meet. Yep, we meet there. And Maze. Now I remember the name. Maze. Oh. I guess that's what they're supposed to do now. Walk around in the maze. So, let's see. But Lucinda thinks about that. She doesn't like everything. or the normal Sims do. So at least not in Sims 3, Lucinda. I don't know Sims 4, Lucinda, that much yet. But I will see soon. Oh. Ah! Are they wearing this? Okay. No. Are we? Is that Lucinda? Hello, Lucinda. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I know. Gosh. Lucinda, where are you going? Yes, you're embarrassed. Where is she going? Let's see. Oh, are we going to the maze now? Actually, I turn this down. Lucinda. Hello. Oh. Okay. So. That's where we're going. I'm sorry, Lucinda. I know you hate this. And I put this. Why did I think about that? Nope. Oops. Where are you going? Why didn't I think of that? That's exactly what you was going to wear. Sorry. Wonder if I can make her walk. Or is it... Oh, someone is sad. You can't find the way out. Lucinda, where are you? Let's see. Are you finding it? I'm in full of you. You decide which way. Actually, I think you found it. The way out. Didn't you? I love this. I can say that. This is very, very nice. This is a home for you, Lucinda. Oh, yes. This is your home. Where are you going? Okay. Actually, she's doing everything by herself, and I don't know if... Ah! Ooh. So, okay, you play yourself. Oh, by yourself. So, let's see where we are, actually. Where are we? Where is the big house? Okay, there. So we did get to the big house. Let's see here. So, it's lovely. I love that house. It's really nice. Wow. I wonder, can I build like that? A bit rounded. Wow. That would be something for an upcoming videos. This is a little bit funny. They are in a club and they don't sit together and play. Oh, that's silly. Okay. How is it going for you? Yeah, you're getting points here. I hope the other ones is doing that too. Yeah, 6-1. That's good. That's really good. So, what's happening now? Are you playing again or? Yep. She will be very smart. Oh, she is already very smart. But she will get smarter by doing this. Okay, here we go again. Where are you going now? You are going to the toilet. Okay. Oh, sorry. Okay. I don't think the master will be happy if you step on the flower beds. Oh, am I allowed to go in? Yeah! Oh, what? Now you are really cute. Oh, I love that. And I can't fall over like that. I can't see a thing here. Let's see, where are you? There. Okay. And there is that you're not allowed to walk in there, I guess. But, oh, Lucinda, don't be unhappy on me. But you are really nice in this. Yes. Yes, you are. Let's see. Can I make her do something? She can read here. They got a club meeting and they don't even do anything together. That's very odd. I wonder where Marcus is. Where are you? No, I can't click on that to get to him. That's sad. Is that Marcus? Yeah! Can she... I wonder, can they play together? Let's see. Yeah. They can. Unless she can. Come on. You need to be friendly with someone. So... Oh, hello.
Hello.
Oh, gosh. Is he tired or what? Oh, all the time. And she wants him. Come on, Lucinda. Yes. No? Can you talk then? Ask about your work and things. And play together. Come on, do something. Are they playing or not? Oh, this was odd. Oh, gosh. He's introvert. I think it's... Is that an English word, too? He doesn't like to talk to other... Seems. I picked the wrong guy to... hook up with. Or try to hook up with. Why has she got gold and Lucinda got black? Where is Lucinda? Oh, there she is. At least she's... doing things now with the other ones and not just doing it all by yourself. Come on, Lucinda. You will manage it. You will win. Yeah? I wonder what these icons here means. Actually, I mean, Lucinda got this, the plumb, and Shaq got this crown or whatever, and the other ones haven't got any. Okay, come on, Lucinda. Let's fast forward a bit. So, are you? Gosh, you play very slow, but okay. Is it chess? You need to be slow. Oh, someone. Oh, that's him. He and Lucinda doesn't look like they are friendly with each other. Oh, some of them has left. And the points is 157. Oh, it's not bad, is it? For a first meeting. That's Are you winning, Lucinda? Come on, Lucinda. No? Oh. You don't look happy now, do you? Let's fast forward again a little bit. Uh-oh. No, I don't know. Who won? Never mind. But this Marcus, that annoys me. This is Wolfgang. Let's talk to Wolfgang a little bit. About this night club. Yeah.
They're annoying.
Yeah, they're talking a little bit now about the club, and she likes it, but she hates this. What do you call it? This night suit. It's too stiff for her. Wow, it sounds like she's smiling and laughing, and we can't see it. Yeah. Oh, they're just talking and talking. Let's take a look a little bit more now on the garden and things like that. I really like this. I do. This is nice. I like the maze a lot. I do. I actually do. So, is there any other places she can walk? And oh no, you can't walk on the hills or something like that. Oh, what's this? That's nice. Some water with a fountain. And well, let's go and have a look at this. Whoever she's talking to now, if she's still talking to Wolfgang, I'm not sure. Oh. This is the way you get by car. Okay. Oh, it's this again. Like I said another time in another video, that I wish they could put soap in there. That'd been so fun. Oh gosh. Oh, they're tired now. Oh, what is this? Oh, I'm hungry. No, we are in the club now. Come on. Let's have a look at this. Ah, so funny. So ridiculous. Oh, that's nice. Lucinda says that she thinks it's awful. Is this club really the right club for her? Of course. You will try some other clubs too. But no, it's this one. Because I think this is you. But the uniform is not you. Enough about that. Oh, are they angry or no? Nope. Let's finish off the meeting, the first meeting. It's time to go home. Let's see. Can she talk to him? Who is it? It is Marcus. Oh, he wants to talk now. No, no. Oh, I thought he was going to leave. Oh, look at this. He got muscles. No, don't. Is he? Let's see. About his work. He is okay on the gym rats and this club and the party club. Okay, now we know. Now we can follow him. Oh, show muscles. Come on. Oh, kolla! Look at mine. Oh, that made him a little bit happy. Nope, I think it's time to say goodbye. She needs to go home. Let's see. Let's see. I thought I saw. Oh, Lucinda! No! Don't! I thought I saw earlier about how to. Oh, they could say goodbye to each other, but it doesn't look like he wants to come up now. So, oh, there! Okay, now I find it and now he just went. Okay, let's go home. Go home. Hope you find your way out. Maybe you can walk without cross the maze, and it looks like she takes that easy way out. Yes, she did. And let's see what she will do next. And it's so far I actually like a get together. And I must say thank you, OTR Sims, my relative who actually gave this to me at Christmas. And I'm very happy and thankful for it. So thank you. And I think I will actually end this video now. And please come back and watch my next one, and we'll see if Lucinda will get Marcus, or if she will join another club, or what she will find in Windenburg. So have a nice day. See you soon. Bye.